a couple of stone. I'm too strong a person to turn around and say, no, I'm not going to bother doing it. Of course I'll do it. Right. If they said to me, you can be a pop idol if you want to dye your hair blonde, I would, you know, I want to be it. I want to be a singer.
I'm not holding back again. This passion inside, I can't run from myself. There's nowhere to hide. But I'll make a lose one more door.
Thank you.
It was the first time that I'd seen Dr. Fox, and I think he seemed quite genuinely impressed. He was like, oh, yeah, you go, girl.
Go, girl. Hey, great voice, Michelle. Fabulous performance. That whole thing about image, blah, 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 we're going to be talking about. But good, great performance.
Thank you very much.
I like you.
That means so much to me, Pete.
But I won't change my mind.
Okay. Problem is, if this was good singer, you're through. You're standing in front of where it says pop idol. That's where we have a problem.
Short a half of myself in two. There's not much I can do today. I'm just going to have to wait and see how it goes.
To make you stay away so long, my baby love,
baby love,
my baby love,
baby love.
I'm missing ya, ooh, I miss kissing ya.
There's no doubt commercially you do look the oddest bloody trio in the world. It has to be said. Michelle and Kimberly, you guys have got cracking voices. That's pretty good. Well done.
Nikki.
Yeah, no, I thought you worked well together. Michelle, you have a beautiful voice. You really have a lovely tone to your voice. Kimberly, great voice. I thought you did, yeah, good job.
I loved it. Well done. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
If Dawn French and Jennifer Saunders ever did Pop Idol...
I'll take that as a compliment. Thank you.
We've seen it. We're back to image versus talent, but nothing can represent that better than what I've just seen. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Now, Mrs.
Yes.
Ye of little faith.
I know.
Yesterday...
It's all the front.
Yesterday, you were talking yourself into accepting defeat. Today, you're one of the final 50.
You better join the others. You're through.
I honestly can't believe it. I think you always prepare yourself for the worst, but I just feel amazing, honestly. I've stopped the phone to all my family, and my mum passed out for at least 20 seconds. Someone had to help her regain consciousness.
Really?
Before she came back. Yeah, it's absolutely amazing. I mean, I can't believe it. And I look at the people that I'm in with, and they're so talented, and I'm just going to give it my best shot, and I'm going to go for it.
Well, listen, down there, watching us, the great British public, if you could ask them or persuade them to vote for you when you come up for the public vote, what would you say to them?
I would say that I'm a good singer and I've got a nice personality, and yeah, I don't look like a pop idol, but if they're looking for something different, then it's me.
Now we have another familiar face in the show, Hayley Bamford.
Though I tried to resist.
You may remember Hayley from the Final 50 last year.
But no other man's gonna do. So I'm saving all my love for you.
So would Hayley's performance this year give her another chance to face the public vote?
When I'm lost in the rain, in your eyes I know I'll find the light to light my way. And when I'm scared, losing ground, when my world is going crazy, you can turn it all around, yeah.
When I first saw you, I said average, no sparkle. Well, the sparkle's arrived.
You continue to improve.
Thank you very much.
I agree.
Thank you.
You've got good comments,
Kayleigh?
My mission was to get them all on my side.
So. Well, they seem to be very, very positive.
Yeah.
Do you think you're through to the 50? You do?
No.
It's good. No, it's good.
Yeah, I've got a good feeling. Seem to pay off today. So.
You're feeling very pleased with yourself, I can tell. The smiles look plenty.
And why not?
But does pride come before a fall?
Lexing vocabulary runs through my head. The conversation's dedication in my head. Conversation dedication.
Oh. Hesitations. I'm not crazy. Sure, I ain't done nothing wrong. Now I'm just waiting. Cause I heard that this feeling won't last that long. Never, ever, have I ever felt so low. When you're gonna take me out of this black hole. Never, ever, have I.
I'm no fashion guru, as you might notice. Hayley, I do find you strange. You look like a tennis star at the moment. You look like you've just...
Hey, you're original.
...nipped off the court.
But you've got a good figure, so yeah. Someone could work on that.
Looks like you've seen lots of bits.
If I have a bit of money, I can buy some nice clothes.
Exactly.
I'm sure there's a few guys that would like to work on that figure.
Absolutely. Hayley, well, I have a slight problem, once again, that you can't learn lyrics. If you are the best group, God help the others, absolutely. OK, thank you.
Thank you.
Well, Hayley's fate was now in the hands of the gods.
7021 Hayley.
Definitely not for me.
I've put yes with a big starling question mark.
Hayley's down here. She's the one with that awful
The one with the baseball hat.
So it's two no's, two yeses.
She can sing.
She's staying in.
So, are things getting tense in here? Well, is Simon Cowell nasty? Does Neil Fox know how to talk? Is Pete Waterman slightly mad? Does Dolly Parton sleep on her back? And does my bum look big in this? Yes to all of the above. So join us back here after the break when we'll be showing you some of the scariest moments so far for these guys.